Well, I got COVID yesterday and now I'm in the emergency room. They are giving me an experimental drug in my arm here. It's pretty cool. And yeah, we'll see how it goes.